different. Bathroom flex. Guys, I am tired. Tired. Which way is hot? Up or down? Up is cold, right? We need it to be. Oh, here, where's the fire? Fire. Oh, is this right? I'm gonna be roasting today, huh? Guys, they gave me a welcome bag. Some water and snacks. I'm starving. Like, I don't even want to order anything now. I want to go to sleep, bro, and wake up for breakfast. First things first. You know the rituals. You know the place up nice. A moss wiped up quick. The remote control and things. Doorknobs, everything. Probably won't be touching that anyways. Wipe this up. The little telephone. Good morning. It is 7 a.m. but I've been up since like 6. The time is 3 hours behind. Yeah, over here. I'd be up at home anyways. I'm gonna get ready and go for breakfast because it's free and I think it's like buffet style. If you know me, I love breakfast. Please don't mind my morning face, but this is it. Downfall, not that I even needed this, but like they set it up so nicely only for it to be empty, like garbage. It's freezing. I'll just leave this so I remember my room number. Yeah, let's go for breakfast. My suitcase here. So it's freezing and it seems like it's gonna rain. Just had breakfast and I was gonna go around the hood and see what's good, but it's cold, so I think I'm just gonna be a homebody and stay in most of the time. It's fine. I'm only here for 2 nights. The greatest thing about this is that I control the temperature for once, so it's nice and toasty in here. So you know when it's cold out there and I come in here, perfect. Either shower, watch a show, or go to the gym, shower, watch a show. We shall see. I'm gonna wait a few minutes, call my Uber, and then head to the shoot. Vancouver time, which is 1 a.m. my time, which means get home at 6 a.m. and then go home, go to sleep, and then go to work. That's gonna be a rough one. That's okay because I traded shifts for a later one so I could sleep. I just finished an audition. in this little piece of corner with orange lights. Hopefully that's good enough for them now, because my tripod didn't work and my lights keep reflecting off of my glasses and I need to see, so. And I have another audition, but I can't do it with this lighting. It's gonna be really bad. And then I forgot the time difference and I told someone I was available for an interview and they were waiting for me. So I had to apologize. So anyways, yeah, I'm using baby wipes for my face. Don't get mad at me. I will use this to clean it off later. This green tea vitamin E thing that I got from Balm, that I got from Shop Miss A, and it feels so nice on your face. Anyways, it's raining right now. I'm gonna go get pizza, but after the interview, he kindly postponed it to 10 p.m. T-dot time. So I got 30 minutes and then I'm gonna walk down the street to Little Caesars because everything is far. I don't drive and the bus here is, I heard it's really good, but I don't wanna wait. I don't even like taking the bus at home, so I don't mind it, but yo, it's giving me nightmares because them things don't come on time. Anyways, that's the update on my day. I'm gonna watch some Food Network until I can get my food networking in my body. All right, until tomorrow, you guys can come with me to go to Little Caesars. So it is raining, but I will not let it defeat me. Man's all hungry. I have some more leftover sushi, but I think I want like normal food. Don't come for me. Pizza's my normal food and sushi's yours. That's your problem. It kind of looks like Niagara Falls, like the dead end of Niagara. That's what this area looks like. Some people doing exercises. Got the goods. Mans are out. Made a quick friend. It's been real. Can't wait to go to my yard, yo. I know I wasn't here for fun. I was here for work, but fam, you can't fix up the place. Entos! Same drink and bacon and apple the same. All right, I'm headed out to my shoot. I cleaned up the room myself, shoot, except for that bed. Packed up, put everything in my suitcase that I don't want to carry because I put too many things in my bag and on the plane it was just unnecessary. Had the fastest breakfast ever. Took some juice and an apple back with me. Left these things. I could have finished the food. But yeah. I want to head out. I didn't even get to experience Vancouver, but that's fine. How do people do this? I need a lid, bro.
Just gotta get out.
Alright, guys, let's go. Oh my gosh, there's a whole bunch of bugs. Ha ha ha.